I did a sculpture of Countess de Hornley.
And it's our honor to be sharing the stage with the Children's Museum and world-renowned artist Jakob Peller to help celebrate our very own Countess.
So much inspiration from the Countess in making this monument. Just learning about her and all the wonderful things that she's done has inspired me.
Thank you all for coming and being here and enjoying this beautiful day in God's heart. But it's a nice occasion, and I have so much to thank you for. Not only like Sebek, especially my husband, who gave me the means to do what I have done, but I also want to thank the city of Boca Raton. Look at what a beautiful thing they have done for us all. I also want to thank our creator of this statue, Mr. Heller. He's a wonderful artist.
She passed away. She almost made it to 104 years old. And that's also in the Meisner Park Amphitheater, right between the museum entrance and the stage, the Count de Hornley Amphitheater.